This what I feel like.
Hi, my name's Allie.
And I'm Chance.
And you're watching ByngTV.
Bing BPA had four people place first at state, and then they went to compete at nationals.
And track did great at state.
Meanwhile, the tennis girls placed third at state, and all the boys qualified.
And softball girls did really well at regionals. They're one win away from making it to state. They hold the record of 20 wins to 14 losses.
Meanwhile, the boys finished third at state with a record of 22 wins to 11 losses.
Congratulations to all the Bing High School students who competed in the High School Tournament of Champions at Redlands Community College in El Reno. They did a great job, as usual.
There were 58 school districts and over 800 students competing.
You know who else did a great job? The people who competed in the talent show.
Yeah, I did a pretty good job, didn't I? Meanwhile, in FFA, there were students that placed as state winners and state runner-ups. They also received proficiency awards in certain other events.
And Bree Sanders had a TED Talk about mental illness.
Bing Choir had their spring concert on April 28th.
And band had theirs on May 5th. Remember back in our junior high days? About 1 year ago? I wonder what they're up to now.
Well, Miss Miller got Teacher of the Year. And Yvonne Brown got Support Staff of the Year.
Hey, this is Lauren.
And Yvonne.
And we're here at Bing Junior High interviewing the Teacher of the Year and Support Staff of the Year.
This is Miss Miller. She graduated from Moss High School and then attended East Central University to obtain her bachelor's and master's degree. She is married to Trent Miller, who also works for Bing Schools, and they have three girls, one in each of the buildings on campus. She believes time is our most precious commodity, so she wants to spend her time doing something worthwhile. She can't imagine anything better than teaching and being a part of young people's lives on a daily basis. She says it is a pleasure to be part of a school filled with people that she not only respects as colleagues, but also values as friends. This is Yvonne Brown. She is the Junior High Support Staff Member of the Year. She has been working at Bing for 8 years and claims to have never missed a day of work. She also has three kids as well as 9 grandchildren.
Man, they really deserve that.
You know what else you deserve? A nice trip to the health fair. Did you go?
I did.
Oh, well, if you didn't, let's go check that out. You know what else is fun? Camping. Have you ever been camping?
Actually, I have. Check it out. Hi, I'm Chance, and this is my nature show where I go and visit crazy places that nobody's ever been to. Sometimes I see bears, sometimes I see nothing. Just me, myself, and my dog, Lady. So come on, let's go see what we can find today.
All right, so I've decided that I'm gonna survive in the wilderness for a couple weeks, and I wanted to film it.
Lady, we need to go. You need to come with me. We're out of gas. Lady, I'm not leaving you here. Come on.
I'm not freaking out, lady. You are freaking out. Calm down.
Lady! She's gone.
I've decided that we need some food. So we're gonna, me and Lady are gonna go trek into Lady. Look at Lady. All right. So anyway, me and Lady are gonna go trek and go look for some berries or something, because it's gonna be getting dark pretty soon. We'll update you in a second. I have found this cactus, and I'm going to eat it. Just wanted to update you guys and tell you that I found some food. This is day 16 of my survival in the woods. And I got so hungry that I ate Lady. And now I'm alone. Just thought I should let you guys know that. There are coyotes. It's watching me. No! Leave me alone, you coyotes! No! This is not how I'm going to die! Ow! It's eating me! It's eating me! Leave me alone! Leave me!
Man, I love camping.
That was kind of scary.
You know what scares me?
What?
Jerry.
Let's go check that out.
Okay guys, here's what's up. Me and Jerry are going to be doing a so-called interview for a few other people, including Miss Blair. But what she doesn't realize is that I'm gonna go leave to get something, and then Jerry is gonna come up behind her and scare her. Let's see how this goes. So Miss Blair, what is your favorite thing about Bing so far?
All the students and the staff. It's a really great place to work. Everybody's friendly and helpful, and the students definitely keep me on my toes.
Also, what has been your favorite part about teaching video production?
Well, I've learned a lot.
Oh my goodness!
Ew.
Hi, Delaney. What has been your favorite event so far?
Okay, so my favorite event at Bing so far has definitely been Spike Week. Mostly because it was a week.
Whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Thank you!
Hi, Adeline.
Hi.
What has been your favorite thing about going to Bing?
Ooh, that's a good one. Probably getting involved in activities like...
Don't be nervous, but how have you felt about your junior year?
It has been so stressful. I'm so ready to get this year over with. All I know is, do your work. Because you're gonna have so much. Oh, good God.
So, I'm here with Miss Y, and I'm wondering, what did you think about our sophomore class this year?
I actually really enjoyed the sophomore class. They're very upbeat, and oh my god, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Now we're on to our last person, Jerry. How do you feel about scaring Miss Wood?
I don't know, she's kind of nice, but let's do it.
We have Mrs. Wood here, and we're going to ask her a couple of questions. So, how was it your first year being a vice principal?
Oh, it was really good. A big learning experience, coming out of the classroom for a long time.
Oh!
Gosh. Jerry. You are in big trouble, mister.
Man, that ruins interviews for me.
That's unfortunate. You know what else is unfortunate? Endgame spoilers.
Thank you. Speaking of trash, let's go see what Logan and Brayden did to save our Earth.
In honor of Earth Day, pick up your trash and don't litter in the first place.
Before you go, here are some future events to look forward to.
May 13th is the Senior Sunrise and Senior Walkthrough, as well as the Sports Banquet.
And May 14th is the Seniors Awards Ceremony.
This is Allie.
And this is Chance.
And this has been ByngTV.
This would die for life.